1,392 cases of coronavirus infection were registered in Kyrgyzstan for the past 24 hours. In Bishkek, 803. In the Chuy region, 197. In the Narin region, 17 people. In total, 126,395 cases of infection were detected in the Republic. 9 people died. 616 people recovered for the past day. There are currently 3,553 patients on stationary treatment, while 1,955 are outpatients. More than 1,800 PCR studies were conducted for the past 24 hours.